I want to drop out of college because of math. It's Sunday morning. We're having church at our house today. Then I've got a little bit of homework to do, but not too much. So I'll probably just watch Netflix the rest of the day. Bye. Hi. Oh, it's currently negative 28 degrees outside. Also, I didn't vlog at all yesterday. So I think I'm going to do a room tour this vlog. I'm also going to order a new phone today. It's going to be a great time. I vlog. I've been working on math for the past 8 hours. It was the 3 sections. I didn't get the last 2 questions done because I don't know how to do them. And I can't stop crying. I hate math. I've been crying for the last 2 hours. I was stuck on one math problem for 1 hour. We'll see how the rest of like my life goes. I want to drop out of college because of math. Okay. I really need to go. Peace out. Hi, vlog. It's cold. Not as cold as yesterday, though. I'm leaving a little bit early so I can stop by the gas station and get a soda. I don't have class today, but I do have like a work training thing.
It's like 4:30. I was supposed to get off an hour ago, but my phone came. I have that training for work tonight. When I get home, I'm gonna clean my room really fast and then I'm gonna do a room tour.
Hey, I'm gonna do my room tour, so enjoy.
It's not you, it's the glow of the party, the way that you've got me lit up inside. It's the song that they're playing, the words that you're saying. It's never felt so right. And I'm the kind of person who starts getting kind of nervous when I'm having the time of my life. Is there a word for the way that I'm feeling tonight? Happy inside at the same time. You got me smiling with tears in my eyes. I've never felt so high.
Hey vlog, how are you? This vlog is like really short. I just really did nothing. I just spent like the past 4 hours doing my math homework, doing some English homework, setting up my new phone. So yeah, it was hard and interesting and honestly just not a fan of it. But you know, it's working now and it's gonna be fine and it's gonna be great and I'm so excited to have a new phone. All right, peace out, home dogs. See you in the next vlog.